Hey guys, this is Mrs. May. Welcome to another episode of Surgeon Simulator. I won't be killing Bob today. I promise you that. You know why? Because we're going to be doing the heart transplant in an ambulance. That means we're going to be sending him somewhere while they're probably going to help him survive a little bit longer than I would. So let's get rid of this. Oh, crap. All right, first order of business, Bob. Get rid of your rib cage. I'm liking that saw-looking thing down there. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, this is a mess. This is... Okay, you know what, Bob? Let me calm you down. You look like you're freaking out. Are you freaking out as much as I'm freaking out? Because you shouldn't be. Oh god. I'm making you bleed by punching you? When does that happen? Never? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Bob. I'm sorry. Okay, here. Got it. It's not how you hold that. Need to figure out how to hold it right. Oh my god, this is freaking retarded! What? It disappeared! The thing I needed disappeared! Wow! What is this ambulance? Is it my uncle driving? Because that's some really bad driving skills. I'm trying to get rid of a rib cage with a drill. Seriously. This is happening. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god. Oh crap! Oh no! Oh no! He's losing a lot of blood! But I can't! If I drop it! Oh my god! If I drop it, I'm not gonna have any... Weapons! Yes, weapons! That's the word. He's dead. Oh, he dead. He's dead. Oh my gosh. Oh crap. Get out of the... What the fuck? How are you supposed to be able to do this? Move! I need to get to the syringe! Oh my gosh. Really? Get out! I need to get to the syringe! Yes. Bob, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Here. I'll give you some on your eye. Don't cry, baby. Don't cry. Where is that freaking... I needed that saw. Bejeebus Christus. What is this? Yeah. Alright. Nope. Alright, here we go. Picked it up. Just how you're supposed to hold it. At the very end. Come on! Yes. Broke. Is it all broken? No. I need to get this. Okay. And then this bit. Yes! Give me the syringe! Where's the bloody syringe? No! Come on! Give it to me! Give me! Yes! Bob! You will live! You will live, Bob! You will live! Woo! Bob, I'm sorry. You need to live longer. I can't hold this right. Oh my gosh. Oh no. No, Bob, no. Ah! Fuck! I just fucked myself in the ass so hard right now. God damn it. Where's the other one? No, this is a train wreck. Or should I say ambulance wreck? Fuck it. You know what? We're doing this live right now. Get out of here, you lung. He doesn't need to breathe. No, it's still beating. Fuck, I want to get this so bad like this. Oh no. Wow. You've really fucked us in the ass right now. No! No, Bob, no! Please! Wake up! Here's an alarm clock! Wake up, Bob! No! Don't go towards the light! Don't go towards the light! We're almost there! Crap! Oh my god, I lost everything I need! Stop bleeding! Did that work? No! Oh! He has four milliliters of blood left. Here we go. Clutch it, May. Clutch it like Beckham. Is that the saying? Yeah, sure, why not? Come on! No! Bob! I tried so hard. I'm so sorry. You could have just held on. That last drop of blood. Could have just... Look at that! Look at that broken glass going into your open orifice. Open... parts. Alright, here we go. Let's try that again. That was actually pretty good. That was, you know, whatever. Just agree with me, people. Agree with me. That was good. It's already doing it. Oh my gosh. You know what? No one's on fire here. I am definitely not on fire. No one's trying to get on fire. You're fucking up my mojo. I'm sorry, Bob. I'm really sorry. Can you just help me push that? Okay, good job. Oh no! Is that the... Oh no, the heart's still there. Oh my god. Ah! Flying everywhere. Oh my god. Who would ever do this in real life though? For real. Jeez, I can't even hold this thing. It's not even letting me. Do I just push it out of the way? No. Get out. Get out. You're not invited to this party. To this surgeon death party. For the love of God. Get the fuck out of the way. Yes! Okay. Gone. Where's the syringe? No, not that one. The other one. Where's the good syringe? I need the good syringe. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you gone again? Bullshit! This isn't how this game is supposed to be played! You fucking cheating ass game! Oh my god, get the F out of here! I needed that! Where is it? Oh my god. Where the fudge? Are you kidding me? You're kidding. Oh crap. Yeah, we're not gonna finish this one. Sorry, Bob. Sorry. Things keep disappearing. Oh my god, you're getting... That axe is dancing on your face and I'm not even going to try to get it out. Leave it there. This is some bullshit. All right, here we go. You can do this. No, why'd you let go? Oh, I run into your body. Body parts. Okay, come on. Yeah! Got it. Where do I cut you? There? Right there? I didn't even know. Where do I cut this part? Where do I cut? Ah, shit! I needed that blood clotter! God damn it! Let's get this the fuck off you. Bob, I could try to put it over your head. How about that? You want that, Bob? You want that middle finger? Huh? Huh? What happened? I would like to get the other hand, please. Can you please give me the other hand? Or just give me a hand. Get it? Give me a hand. Oh god. Stop making jokes. Bob's dying. Stop making jokes, May. Your joke sucks. And it's what's gonna kill Bob in the long run. Oh my god! Oh god! Jeez! Why do you choose to go crazy now? I don't understand. This is really good progress. Oh god. One more rib. Fucking get out of the way, you clock! You shit! Anybody need to tell me what time it is? Crunch time. Alright, out. Clock, out. Clotter. Get me out of here. Get the fuck away. I need the clotter. Ah, fuck! Are you kidding me? No! Seriously right now? Oh, fuck off, game. Jesus. Where's the other one? Here. There. Whew. All right. We're back in business, you guys. We're back in business. It's all right. It's cool. Get the shit out of here. Ugh, scalpel. Flip it. I need to flip you. I'm trying to flip it. I'm trying to do freaking Tony Hawk Pro Skater tricks. Where the hell did it go? Holy crap. All right, whatever. You got a perfectly good scalpel under this hammer. Here we go. Nice. All right. That's how it's supposed to be held, I guess. Did I do it? Oh shit! I freaking did it! Oh my god, this could be it, boys and girls. This could be it. Get this bitch out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Where's a good heart? Good heart. Oh my gosh, no. Come on! Are you losing blood? Fucking clock! The clock again? Oh please! No. Fuck out of here. Get the fuck away. Did I do it right? Nope. Come on. Come on. Nudge it in. Nudge it in. Oh, fuck. Yes! Oh my god, yes! 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 I did it! You survived! Because it was crunch time. Get it? That's what the clock was trying to say. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to press that like button. If you want to see some more, don't forget to subscribe. I upload really random videos like this. Pretty much this video and the monetization for it will pay for Bob's funeral or his brother's from the previous surgeries. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this and I'll see you guys online. Bye!
Maggie, you stupid bitch!
Screw you!
Wait, what? What?
Oh my god.
Oh, no.
I'm so stuck. Alright, here we go.
Are we supposed to go through this? Where do we go?
Yeah! It's upside down. I can't pick it up. There you go. Alright. It's alright.
I can make this turn.